thought, oh my goodness, we should kill them straight away. But today I'm going to talk to you guys about how tarantulas are the most dangerous. So, some misconceptions. So, that's a beautiful spider. It's a cobalt blue spider, by the way. So, tarantula bites are painful, but they're not deadly. So, once you see a tarantula in front of you, they will not bite you. Instead, they cause a bite that's kind of like a bee sting. So, it's like a bee sting. The pain is not that high. Even it's probably even less than a bee sting in general. More like a fire ant. And because of it, there is no cloud of dust caused by tarantulas. Tarantulas don't equal spiders as well. So once you hear someone talk about tarantulas, they're talking about these. They're called malacomorphs, and spiders are called arachnomorphs. So because of that, they have fangs down, so that's why you'll hear about their bites. But you'll see spiders, they're more painful because they're more deadly. Because of the way their fangs are. They'll go down, and that's it. But spiders are like creatures. The tarantula locations. You'll never find a tarantula in your shoe. So, you know, when you're putting your hand in just to check, you won't ever find a tarantula there because they don't like the feet. They don't like anything. They don't like your house. They don't want to go there. So once you do see a tarantula in your home, it's because they misthought, oh, this is a place where I can burrow. So you'll find them in locations where, like, you know, under places or in dirt or things like that. But so we also see that that all tarantulas are aggressive, and that is not true. So once you see a tarantula, they'll do a threat pose. So they'll go like this. And so when they're doing that, they're just trying to warn you, hey, I'm nervous, I'm scared, please don't get near me. And what you want to do is you want to just get a catch cup and just grab it there and move away. And like, that's easy. They won't run away from you because here in America, the spiders here, or the tarantulas here, aren't as runaway-ish. So a way we can appreciate these beautiful creatures here. So like I said, leave their homes and them alone. So when you go outside and you see that they have burrowed near your backyard or places like that, you'll see their webbing there. You will want to leave them alone. They're there to feed, to live. So you can do that. You can also move them when they're fine. So if they're fine at your back door or something like that, you can just move them, use a broom, use a catch cup, anything like that. Get yourself informed about them. So something new about them is there are 11 species of tarantulas now going extinct because of us killing them, because of being afraid and not letting them go out. And so we have to protect them because the less the protection there is for other types of insects, you know, other more dangerous spiders and that types of stuff. And they don't want to cause us any harm. And another way to appreciate them is to not keep them as pets either. So you see at pet stores, you have their tarantula spiders. The more common ones are the Arizona rose hairs that they'll take as spiders. And your best option is to avoid it because they're taken from the wild. And because of that, there are more and more tarantulas being taken in as pets. And less of them being out in the wild. So, But also another thing is that I forgot to put up here is we also have to teach our children and ourselves not to be afraid of them because now they're finding, National Geographic has found that 5% of babies are already being born of fear of spiders. And because of that, you know, parents, to encourage that type of fear, they'll kill them. And so we have to discourage that type of behavior and that type of thought. And because of that as well, as parents and as also other people, we grow up here because of that. And it's found, also National Geographic has found that 75% of people are mild to severe case of fear of tarantulas, arachnophobia. satisfied that we're not killing them. We want to keep them around as long as we can to protect us. And because, you know, maybe they don't show